Take a look at the damage left behind in Wolfboro after a lightning strike hit a tree early this morning. Piping Rock Resort says this tree exploded, sending pieces hundreds of yards away. One cottage at the resort was damaged by those flying pieces of wood. Thankfully, no one was hurt.